What? Hey guys, Martin here. Welcome back to the channel. This is Eden. It's Netflix's first attempt at a VR experience. And it's actually really good. So enough from me, let's jump in. Let's go. Oh God, my driving sucks. Collect all them apples. Ooh. Ouch, Jesus. Driving, seriously. It's kind of like Mario Kart.
At the center of this society is a giant structure that coordinates all the functions of Eden 3, including building construction, robot production, biofuel harvesting and processing, and robot operations. The structure is run by an AI system named Geneva and is home to a mysterious robot named Zero, who manages Eden 3 and forbids any robots to discuss humans of the past.
Geneva, huh? Let's go! Caught on our little tour.
Thank you. front of you to learn more about yours. The area you are now entering is all that remains of human architecture. The old windmill is the last place they lived when they inhabited this land, and is now completely abandoned. However, there has been reports of unusual activity in this area lately. Best to be cautious and stay clear.
Okay. Why would you be telling me to stay clear? Is there humans still lying around there? Oh fuck. You're crashed. My futuristic bike. Oh fuck. Getting dark. Oh, took my hands off the... Oh my god, stop taking your hand off the bike. There we go. Oh, nice house.
Oh no, this area is forbidden.
It is?
Legend has it that the human who created Aiden used to live in that house.
Yeah?
Nobody knows what happened to him. Let's move on.
You want me out of here pretty quick, right? What?
Oh, what was that?
Don't know.
I'm now attempting to trace the origin of that distress signal. It appears the source is unknown. There are no records. This is peculiar. Wait, the signal seems to be coming from underground.
Oh.
Help! I need your...
Oh, wow. Okay. So nice. So relaxing. Fuck. crashed. A rock there with a C carved into it. Seems like a kind of human thing to do. Ow! I really hope to turn this into a game and not just an experience. I'd like to know where the humans are and who's the one needing help. I'd love to play a full game. Oh, bugger. Ow. Ah, bother. Wow, our tank's full. Let's go. Oops. Oh, bother. Oh, bother. Oh, come on. Ah. Stuck on that one. Yeah. Oh, baller. Oh, we're doing good here. Nope. Gosh. Last second there, I just realized you can't take... I wouldn't be able to take that shortcut. We're dipping in our fuel. There we go. See, they've even included the vignette, so people may suffer from motion sickness don't be affected so madly, because you know that. I tell you, that's great thinking for a first time developer of VR. Mind you, then, when you've got the money that Netflix has behind it, I'm surprised. Well, I'm not surprised, actually. This is near perfect. Only thing that would make this perfect is if it was a full game, not just an experience. Well, let's go. Full tank. Oh my lord. Ouch. Boy. Oh no. Almost a full tank again. No! Oh no, no, no! Damn it. Slow down, slow down. Oh, get out of the way. Oh no. No! Oh god, how did I... Must have hit the side, did I? Ah! Oh my word. Wow, can we get into the twos? Yes! just never ending. Oh, there's that seat. Oh, it's just going round and round again. Oh gosh. Oh, I missed. No! Baller. I think we'll let the tank run empty because we're just kind of. Just kind of repeating the map now. Nothing's different. Ah.
You're running low on biofuel.
Yes, I am.
You'll need to find some apples soon.
Well, like I said, I'm skipping them apples because the map's just repeating itself now, and I don't want it just to drag on. So, we'll get as far as we can on a little bit of fuel we have. And then we'll call it a day. Ooh, that. Baller.
Your bike has been interrupted. You'll need to log back in to continue your journey.
Hey, number 10, nice. So yeah. This was Eden. A really well put together experience from Netflix. So I can't wait to see what they have in store next. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.